Are you ready? I'm ready. So ready. I don't even know how to communicate with other people, so I don't know how to tell them I suck and I don't know what I'm doing. So I'll feel bad if I drag people down, but I guess it's the starter dungeon. Should be other noobs. Anyone else here? Don't hate that. Oh, that's pretty cool. I don't know how effective it is, but it was kind of cool. Alright. Kill whatever the fuck this is. Mushroom. More than the sword so far. I'm getting a little fucked up. Do that. A fire! Shit, I wasted those potions. I didn't realize there was a healing thing right next to me. Himself? Or did he just bury under the ground? Did he just commit suicide? There no loot for him dying? Okay then. Change my loadout here. Okay, put in new potions. No, can't change. Leave and come back. I'm gonna change out my weapons before I fight whatever's next. Wouldn't mind having potions again. Okay, no jump. To the world? World, she is flat. I'm dicking around in the forest. Wonder if you can run to this as like a safe zone where things can't fit in. You want to be a cheap shit and not actually fight. Another fire turtle? Something different. Looks like the same thing. I'm gonna fight something new. My quest is to kill one of everything. Like something different? Or no. Fucking turtle again, I looped around, didn't I? Got bravery tokens. I don't know why I said both, but that's all they have. They have four. Right? I know anatomy. I know numbers. Glowy. Oh. Flag to say it was there. Okay. Why not? Well, what the fuck? Where is anything? Down here. Hopefully this isn't an insta-depth drop. Gotta be more than just a turtle here, right? The little picture at the start made it look like there's a bunch of things. Or can get monsters to run off it. So I guess the turtle is all I got. So I'll fight the turtle. Looked around, I didn't see anything else. I killed your brother. Thought I saw something move over there. Huh, just seeing things. Fire, I'll play with healing water. Not bad. Under the impression there's a bunch of shit in the forest to go kill. It said to go kill one of everything. Nice flickering. Well, at least I gathered a whole bunch of shit. Three for the confusion. Point itself is not bad. Mix of range and close shit. am without daunt. I am dauntless. I think it's a take a quick break after that one. But well, after I see what I earned from doing the thing. Knew that. Any money? I know. Where is the money?
Just me? Or are there more would-be slayers flocking to Rem? I've restocked the stores. Put this to good use. Right. See you later.
Made things. There, now I've earned more potions than I've spent. Why am I lagging up so much?
What can Wills do money. For you?
I do, I have 100.
Keep your blades sharp.
But I don't know which weapon I'm gonna end up going with, so I don't wanna invest yet. Next, Warpike. Looks cool. I like good spear. Dragoon's one of my favorite classes. Is that what this is? Like, use one end as a staff, or kind of a mace to bash things, and the other to cut things. I can get
Always
behind that.
Sunny in Ramsgate, huh?
Better to upgrade armor right now because, well, one, I'm getting hit too much because I don't know any of the patterns yet. And two, I don't know which weapon I'm using, so.
Protect yourself.
Something that I'll use with every weapon. Alright, so a quick break and then I'll come do whatever is after a turtle.